the first explosion happened, ringing, our ears were ringing, and we couldn't even hear each other. So all we do with mimically is pointing to our families to get up, to get ready to run, to evacuate. So that's what we did. It's like when you're in the airplane, you couldn't hear properly. But the sound, the blast was so loud that our ears were ringing and we couldn't hear anything. So right now, everyone here in Doha is in the process of cleaning up the dust from rooftop trees, from offices, vehicles, everywhere. What we are concerned now is clean drinking water, because most of our drinking tap water has been affected by the dust due from the aftermath of the volcanic ashes. Now, for now, since the eruption on Saturday, normally our power supply, our electricity is back on and off. So it's normal for us now will be, in the next 2 hours, our power will be shut down. And then will be turned back on when it's ready to be turned on. It has been damaged due to the ashes from the volcano. So there have been power outage throughout the kingdom. Some they last for hours, some they last for a day or two. So our electricity is not normal.